This exclusive FIFA 20 video is presented by the EA Game Changers Network. I was privileged enough to be invited to the FIFA 20 capture event in Amsterdam. Massive thanks to EA for covering my travel and the hotel. If you guys enjoy the videos, want more videos, feel free to leave a like rate and all that good stuff. Subscribe, hit that bell button so you never miss an upload. And let's get into it. The FIFA 20 hype starts now. Hi guys, welcome to another video by myself, Bateson87. This is some different type of video. Usually I'll cut it up, edit it, get it out to you guys, but something different today. If you like this content, leave a like, rate and subscribe, all that good stuff, and hit the bell button so you don't miss an upload, especially with FIFA 20 coming this week. You know, we got some fresh new content from the capture event coming out. This game you will have seen before. What this is it's a full gameplay video, start to finish, of a match. A lot of you guys will have played the demo, you will have played the beta, you will have made some judgments of what you've played from that, and I would recommend not making that judgment yet until the full game's released. At least try it on the EA Access, play it then, but you're gonna be able to see something that, like, the mistakes for one, me trying flick ups for two and seeing how unsuccessful they are, and maybe potentially seeing some issues from the gameplay that you see in front of you, which I potentially may have missed when playing the game, because you guys know once you concentrate on the game you forget about certain and stuff, but that's why I've left it for you guys. It's not going to have me commentating all over it. What it's going to have is just a gameplay of playing, so you guys can make your own judgments of it. Obviously, you don't get to see, don't get to feel the game. You guys want to feel the game, but you can't do that until the earliest EA Access, which is on the 19th of September. But this gives you a sneak peek of the full foot gameplay when it comes to playing the game, really, and seeing what foot is going to be like. A bit faster than obviously the demo and other modes, and the reasoning being is chemistry boost. Like, the player could be rated like that, but then the boosts up the player to be a little bit faster, and it's one of the reasons why foot's always been a lot faster than the game mode head to head. So guys, if you like the video, subscribe to it, and yeah, you're not going to see my big ugly face anymore. We're getting off, we're going to allow you guys to sit back, relax and watch some FIFA 20 Ultimate Team gameplay with the best possible team in FIFA against AJ. And if you guys haven't seen that video, go and check it as well. That was uploaded last week. Bye bye.
Doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Well, he's got away from him. Ronaldo gives it away. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into it.
The keeper stops it. It could be a, it's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really, following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and in there first.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gone for the ball. Being closed down. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Maradona. Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Ronaldo. Messi. Diego Maradona. Superb shimmy then. Zidane! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. The ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Griezmann.
Conte.
Griezmann.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
He did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Chance for a break in numbers. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Must score! Ronaldo! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, to have the composure and ability to do that does take a bit of bottle.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. And it's out of play. Into Pelé. Aldo. Andre Gomes. Paolo Maldini. Neymar. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Here's Zidane.
Looking for a bit of quality to try and pass the ball into the corner. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Now Zinedine Zidane, Griezmann, Asamoah. Now he wants to take them on. And the assistant signals for the throw. They've got the ball back by that interception. Neymar. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Zidane.
Can't get the shot through. Good block. And Ronaldo. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. And the tackler has been... And that's the referee. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Now Andre Gomes. Here's Zidane. Delivered into the box.
Conte
makes a challenge here. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Oh, the wall done its job. This one goes for goal. Well, that's a great block. I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona. Neymar, good clean tackle. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Can't get past him, such a good defender. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Griezmann, good vision here. Saved, but not decisively. I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, he's had a go. Matt. Very good challenge.
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Wan-Bissaka. To Andre Gomes.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
This does look promising.
Ronaldo. Top performance for the top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting for the way he's playing.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
He's made the interception. Andre Gomes.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Here's Zidane.
Now Zinedine Zidane.
Here's Zidane. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort though.
But they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Griezmann. Griezmann. It's in front of goal. Has a go here. Saved comfortably by Yashin.
Ronaldo. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Pelé.
Excellent play too. Losing. Here's the shot. Beat the goalkeeper. Hit the top of the bar.
Set up to play on the break now.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Ronaldo. Adrian Rabiot.
Now Zinedine Zidane.
Just a bit lax in possession.
Ronaldo could be in here. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's not that long, well away from his own goal. Conte.
Maguire.
Diego Godin. Rabiot. Up by Ronaldo.
Zidane.
Ronaldo striding forward purposefully. The shot's hit the post.
Godin.
Adrian Rabiot.
Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Now Zinedine Zidane.
Zidane! And he's dispossessed.
Well, they've given Cristiano Ronaldo some space here in a wide position. That could be a mistake.
Cuts it out nicely.
Griezmann. Guiding it through. They've got him to score here. Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal.
Well, this really is too little, too late. They're not going to get back in this game now, surely.
Well, they've kept on going here, to their credit. It's only a consolation, probably. But they have scored probably the last goal of the game.
Yeah, not their day, it seems. But at the best here today, have to move on.
So we restart again, 4-1.